हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास नाइन्थ, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर सेकंड ऑफ ज्योग्राफी, इट्स अ फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया. वेरी फर्स्ट यू शुड सी दीज आर द टेक्टोनिक प्लेट्स विच चेंज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अर्थ एंड दीज आर द थ्री टाइप्स. इट्स अ कन्वर्जेंट बाउंड्री, डाइवर्जेंट बाउंड्री एंड ट्रांसफॉर्म बाउंड्री. नाउ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट्स विच द ओल्डेस्ट लैंड मास द पेनिनसुलर पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया. सो इट मीन्स इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ गोंडवाना लैंड, राइट? और डिफरेंट कॉन्टिनेंट्स वर फॉर्म्स, डिफरेंट प्लेट्स आर देयर. सो इंडो ऑस्ट्रेलियन प्लेट्स आफ्टर बींग सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम द गोंडवाना लैंड टुवर्ड नॉर्थ, द नॉर्थ ड्रिफ्ट रिजल्ट इन द कोलिजन ऑफ द प्लेट्स विद द मच लार्ज यूरेशियन प्लेट्स. इट्स अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नॉर्दर्न प्लेन. So you will get a question of 5 marks from this chapter. Then you will write about how the Himalayas was formed. Physical divisions of India. So mainly we have the 6 types of divisions. One is Himalayan mountains. Second the northern plains. Third the peninsular plateau. Fourth the Indian desert. The coastal plain and the islands. You can see it's a part of different ranges of Himalayas, Himadri, Himachal and Shivalik. So with the help of NCERT you will get the details. Now made by the Indus, it's a part of Northern Plain. So with the help of this map you can see this entire part is known as the Northern Plain in India. Peninsular Plateau means in the part of south. So the Peninsular Plateau is a table lands composed of igneous and metamorphic rocks. So in South India you can see it's a part of Peninsular Plateau. The Indian Desert, it lies toward the western margins of the Ravli Hills. So you can see camel is known as the sheep of desert. So already you have read about it in class 6 standard. Next is the coastal plains. So it's a part regarding to right hand and left hand. So eastern coast and western coast. The islands of beauty in India. So two main part are the group of islands, Lakshadweep and the Andaman Nicobar. And after reading of this chapter, now you will complete this assignment. That's this is regarding to the physical features of India. So always keep in mind, we will get only the objective question of 1 mark, 3 marks and 5 marks. So it means 5 points must be there for every answers, right? Thank you.